The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The blue corner cannot move. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Its speed rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A smashing blow. Its special defense fell. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A brilliant hit! Its speed rose! Riolu uses its move! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Magneton is sent out. By Flash Cannon. It went down! Kyogre is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Kyogre hit underwater. Kyogre suffers from poison. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Bam! A huge amount of damage. It's down. Sentret is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Kyogre hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. That's a hit this time. Centric desperately holds on. Oh no! It attacked itself! Slander! It couldn't take him! It's down! The results are in! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.